It's not too bad, even as a prototype. The force of Sadako Yamamura.
The force of Sadako Yamamura?
Well, it's unlikely to be a homicide case. We'll get to the bottom of this.
Virus, what are you talking about, Chief?
Yeah, and I think we're just gonna have to do it that way.
I'm Meg. Please, you have to help me.
Meg?
Robert, you get the job?
Yeah, I'll be working with you starting tomorrow, so I guess I'll be seeing you soon.
Really? That's great. So why don't we go out for a celebratory drink?
Okay. I'll get ready.
Promise?
Promise. Bye for now. Well, who the hell does she think she is? She hasn't any idea of how important this project is. But Sadako...
Robert, he didn't sound so pleased, even though it's been quite a while since we spoke. He's absolutely Mr. Thickhead, even on my last birthday. Well, today's the day. He has to make up for it.
Be on attack again, please.
2449,
2449,
come in. What? 2449, 2510, 5. Robert?
Yeah, I think we're just gonna have to do it that way. And that's just a... Hey! Hey, miss! No, I'm sorry, you can't come in here. You're gonna have to get out of here. Or do you live here?
What's happened, officer?
What's happened, officer? No, I'm asking
Watch
you a question. Do you live here? Hello? Miss?
Watch out!
Robert?
Hello? Hey. Hey, stop, lady.
It's Robert! No!
You okay, lady?
Meg! What's going on over there? Like, hey, ma'am, what's happening here?
Now, hold on a moment, sir.
I know the two of them. They're friends. What happened? I don't believe this.
I see.
Oh, Meg!
Could you explain your relationship to either her or the victim?
Yeah, I know the two of them. They're both my friends. I'm Jack, and this is Robert's girlfriend, Meg.
Oh, I see. Well, I'm
what
sorry...
What happened to Robert?
Actually, we don't yet exactly know what happened to him this evening.
You don't know? Isn't this a murder?
Okay.
It's unlikely to be a homicide case.
Not a murder? Then what's that? Did you see his face? What's happened? Oh my God!
Well, we'll get to the bottom of this.
I'm still alive. I'll work for this company without you, Robert. I shouldn't mourn your death forever. Right.
We'll be right back.